men trying to ride the mini bike at the Gardner Farm about 1972. This mini bike had a McCullough chainsaw engine in it, was built by Van Ray Cox and Randy Martin, and as you can tell from these videos, it was very hard to ride. Some of the guys were having a really difficult time with it, to the delight of the crowd. There he goes down. And again. This is Gene Bush. Very young Gene Bush. And down he goes. That's John Gardner. That's John Lindsay. He was a big man. Cloud of dust. That's Jim Peters. And down he goes. And again.